Hey, 70s rock and roll here. Singing a song about getting away from a sticky situation. Only three steps away. And like bullets travel at what, 256 miles, 7 feet per second per second. So good luck with that. But we'll see. Don't fly DC 10s. Cause you might crash and you might catch on fire and nobody knows what to do. 26 bars of intro. We're just waiting for this song to begin. And my family wonders what he's doing in this room. And I said, don't open that door! I'm singing! Excuse me. I was cutting a rug down at a place called The Jug with a girl named Linda. Looking for you know who. He said, hey there, fella with the hair colored yellow. What you trying to prove? Cause that's my woman there, and I'm a man who cares, and this might be all from you. Murder. I said, excuse me. Please, there are plenty of witnesses. Can we go outside first? Nobody has a gun, and everyone seems to be okay with this. I don't know what was wrong, so I decided to sing another verse to this song. Because I'm just sitting there and I'm like, I was scared and fearing for my life. I was shaking like a leaf on a tree. Because he was lean and mean and big and bad. And Lord, pointing that gun at me. Don't want no smoke. I said, hey, wait a minute, mister. I didn't even kiss her. Don't want no trouble with you. And I don't know you know me, but I wish you would let me ask one favor from you. Then you kick him in the balls and run off. Oh no, say won't you give me three steps? Give me three steps, mister. Give me three steps towards the door. Give me three steps, give me three steps, mister. And you'll never see me no more. For sure, that's why you wear a mask. Duh. So, we sit there. He's thumbing it over, just like thinking with a gun in his hand. And meanwhile, I don't know why I waited for a response, but I'm sitting here like, sir, I mean, could you think about it? Let's have a Lincoln Douglas style debate over, like, is she a be on women really property? Does she belong to anyone? No, she's no an autonomous person. So, why don't we just, like, settle this? Like, not like gentlemen, because that would involve some sort of duel or fighting. And, like, I'm too pretty to be punched. But, so, he ponders it. Around the block. I think, doesn't this seem like a reasonable explanation? And all these yokels are just like, well, no, we came here to see a murder. I'm not exactly sure what I was supposed to do, but I'm living there. But he doesn't know that I have throwing knives. I'm just covered in throwing knives. Then the crowd finally got involved. They didn't know I had all the throwing knives, obviously, because if not, I would have. Well, the clam creeps away, and I begin to the fray, and the water fell on the floor. Is that mean I peed? And I'm telling you, son, that it ain't no fall, staring straight down a 44. Well, he turned and screamed at Linda Lou, and that's the break I was looking for. Not that 32-set measure break. You can hear me screaming a mile away as I headed out toward the door. Won't you give me won't you give me three steps, mister? Give me three steps, mister. Give me three steps towards the door. One, two, three. You gotta measure them out. One, two, three. Me no more. Oh yeah. Woo, woo. So the moral of this story is take big steps. And when you have the opportunity to use throwing knife, just look those circles at people. Because no one knows that they're coming. And, like, women aren't objects to be owned. They're their own people. I think that would have solved a lot of problems for this songwriter. But, who am I? I'm just a masked up weirdo. What do I know?